Do you want me to, do you need the net? Hold on. I didn't know he was there and I casted. I'm just gonna get some nasty gouges.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
you shouldn't have let her. What do you want a picture? Oh, nice rainbow here. I forgot that my camera was in the bag, so I couldn't get my camera on in time. I didn't want to end up losing it. Now I got my camera on, so I'll make sure I don't miss anything else. But I don't know where she is. I want to... Come on. Come on. Oh, we got it. God. Oh, she's not going, man. She's going up on her side, though. I don't want to go up on her side. There we go. There she goes.
She'll go.
Yep. I don't want someone to come try to get her. Probably gonna try over in the bridge area. I want one to, because the dam's really packed up. I don't even know how these guys are casting over there. It's so packed. It's really, really pretty back here though. It's beautiful. Yeah, I'm recording. Is that a salmon on? I get my line out further. You might have to chase him a little bit. I had to chase mine too. Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. Different than a steelhead, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. They're strong. Tell you what, that other salmon loosened my reel right up. Made me second guess using my fluga. And there he goes. Yeah, he's going around the rock. That's exactly what the other one did to me. He said, uh-huh. Can you get your net off? Do you want me to try to get the net off your back?
No. I'm trying to wear him out.
Not trying to wear out?
Let me get by you.
I'm trying. Yeah. I want to make sure I get the whole thing. Since I forgot to get mine. Well, I couldn't get mine the first time. And it's been so long since I fought a salmon that I was so excited I forgot to press record on my camera. Mine was a male too. Ooh, he was gonna swim right into it. Do you want me to shove it at him?
No.
Oh, you had him. Can I take your ball?
No. I got it.
You gotta love the way the salmon fight.
Yeah. Yep.
You don't barely fit, that's your problem. Yeah, the other net will be here soon. Yeah, he doesn't barely fit. That's the problem. Where? Can't break it. You want me to get it? Here, let me slowly pull down. Yep. Yeah, nice one.
What are you using for bait?
A chub. I don't know what it is. It's got to be a channel cat, but I don't know. There was a huge pike right underneath that tree, splashing around.
But she'll be on here on Friday.
It's probably a channel cat. It's got to be a channel cat. That pike down there, though, I want him. I could just feel it trying to pop. I'd like to see it. Oh. That's something nice, huh? Trying to get the mat ready. I don't know if you could hear me or... Come on, do it. I need you to be done. I'm falling on these rocks. The big one.
I
know, I'm like, what is he doing? That's a pretty, ow, he got me with his spikes. That was intentional, I know it. Well, that's a good one right there. He just took off with it, too. I was using a little chub. Oof. Oh, wow, dude. No, you're not ready. Good job.